All right, we got some shitnet host. No love for this guy. Oh, they got a white. They got a white. With Murky nonetheless, so... Legit, all they're doing is... They were already running away with 2v2. Oh, it's the shit net. We got a cheater with us. It's kind of unfortunate. No hit there. We got a cheater, but we're fighting shitters, so it's hard. Hard decision. I mean, the people we're fighting now usually get play unscaled, so... This guy's net is so fucking shit. Man, this host is a pussy, like, fucking seriously. Do it. What is that, dude? Amazing roll catch attempt. This guy is honestly so bad. Amazing shit net, shit range. Let's not let teammate die. Like, this is a perfect example of players that are absolutely shit, but their shit net saves them. God, dude. All right, let's see what's going on here. least one of them knows what he's doing. Oh, he has the blender sword. The blender axe, I mean. These guys know what they're doing. What was that? Oh, it's a bull. Hurry up here. Don't want to get stuck behind the wrong line. Amazing. Of course. Story of gankers, outplayed and saved. Thought I could go around that. Hey boy, imagine feeling it. Pulse is low though. Ha ha ha, it would block that. I did not want to lead those swap just for not get hit on wake up. Huh. I don't know, I have this feeling that they could be down there or maybe at a bonfire. Well, there's a blue in there. Let's kill the blue. Amazing. Gestures out of menu today. Ah, there they are. We're waiting to bounce. Oh. Oh wow, that was not an intentional running attack. I think we changed plan here. Speaking of, nice net. Yeah, it's not even worth switching to Cat Ring.